Here we go. We got our ribs and some sausage going on here. We're at the final stage on this. We just got finished coating them with our goodness, and we put a little sprinkle dust. Our sprinkle dust on here. We put just a little bit more on there. Make it look good. And it'll be ready coming off here by another 30 minutes.